person was 15 when they said that nullifies it. Okay, like it's never okay to hook up with a, you know, a teenager, obviously. But if it was, if your only a way to like redeem that is if you end up together with them forever.
I'm done with him. Done with Jesse on fire. No more. Too many bad takes just based on shilling to get into good positions in the industry. Too many dumb takes in a row. Defending Nami Yunus versus Esparza. Defending Pat Barry grooming Rose Nami Yunus because he knows them. And defending Brendan Shaw, but ripping a guy's content down to the ground because he criticized him online. Like, it's just like, you're just a worm and you're like, you're just going to fit any fucking container they put you in. You have no backbone. I want to do some sparring with him. Egomaniac vibes, really delusional. I'd fight Jesse on fire.
And so I watched it. It's like, it's that fucking, he's fucking trashing me on his channel. I'm hurt, dude. I'm hurt. I don't need to fucking debate him. I don't know, man. He plays by different rules than me, dude. If someone is always talking positively about me, you couldn't fucking torture a bad word about them out of me. And by the way, here, let me just respond to this one thing. I'm a worm that'll fit in anything because I defended Schaub.
Like I said, I'm hurt, dude. I'm hurt. I don't need to fucking debate him. Debate him about what?
If grooming's okay or not.
You think it's a coincidence that no one who actually knows them is on board with this thing? No one. Not one person.
It's almost like a loyalty bias.
Is on board with that. You know why I changed my fucking mind? Because I found out that people were calling in bomb threats to his fucking kid's school.
No, I was they like, weren't.
What?
No.
It's like, yeah, man, bomb threats to the kid's fucking school.
Jesse on fire. The genius that he is using Brendan Schaub's word as proof. Is actually what.
So here's the thing. Anybody who's got like an issue with any of my opinions, I'll speak to two of them specifically. You can come on the channel, dude. You can come on the channel anytime. Open invitation.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from London, England, weighing in at 243 pounds, the Punisher, Mason.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills, this is why I do what I do. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And his opponent from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 190 pounds, Jesse.
Hey, where's the horse? What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You're going to find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Well measured. He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, look out. Misses.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand. This is just brute power.
Jordan. Just pure dominance.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. Both legs trapped.
Double leg drop.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful. Extreme pain in an extreme rules match.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony. From the ground up. He turns it around.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries.
Ripcord. Oh my goodness, nasty line.
Sliding back in. He's feeling the effects of the cover. Shoulders are down. Look out before the kick out.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something. And this one might be headed ringside.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex right up in the apron. What's he hoping to find down there? Now it's really about to get interesting.
Extreme Rules Master.
for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be. Able to avoid any harm there.
Of a second.
Chance he was looking for.
He slides back into the ring. He climbs into the ring. Full control here. Face full of turnbuckle. Uncork a big punch. Oh, strikes with a back elbow. And he has free reign to the outside with no counts to worry about. Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing. He knows how to avoid contact. He can't take. Shake it off and do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
From attacks to that area.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Oh, man, big time. Impressive count. Flat out power. Wow. A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Going for a super.
Oh, my gosh. Will that be the deciding factor?
Cover. One, two. Somehow he kicked out.
You got to be kidding me.
Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing. That was the best weapon.
Oh, this is not going to
is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
He's one step ahead there. Strikes with the back elbow. He's got him in the pin. This could be it. And then the pin from the kicks out. He still has life. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
This is truly awesome. And it's right.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carrying like a ragdoll here. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
This is where fortitude will be put to the test.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. Oh, he's searching for something.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Perched up top. Slowly. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Slides back into the ring. Comes back into the ring.
Perched on the shoulders.
The in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two, one.
You gotta be kidding me.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's back into the ring. Steer clear of that. Oh, my God. And just a high proficiency of attacks from the man.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
You could tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match.